All right, you guys, we are going to be making a vegan chocolate pie inspired by Lindsay from Pinch of Yum. I'm not going to follow it exactly right now. Listen, when I first heard of this vegan chocolate pie made with tofu, I was thinking, oh my God, what heathen created this abomination? Okay, but then I posted about it and you guys are like, no, those things are really good when you make pies with tofu, so... We're gonna try it. I think this is, is almond milk vegan? I don't know. It's supposed to be vegan and also gluten-free. I got a gluten-free pie crust. I'm not sure, though. Don't take my word for it, but here we go. All right, you guys. So I got this Azumaya tofu. It's the firm one, which I'm kind of confused because it said silken firm tofu. But this one said firm and another one said silken. I got both of them, but I'm just going to try this one because it says 12 ounces. This is 16, so it'll be a little more, but I don't know. I'm not a huge tofu person. I like got all the water out, but that's fine. All right, you guys, I got like some almond breeze. This is the vanilla one. I'm supposed to use chocolate, but I didn't want to get any of that. So I'm going to put a little over half a cup in. So that's half a little. Okay. You guys, I didn't get almond butter, but I guess you can substitute it for some avocado. So I'm going to put like, I don't know, like a little less than half an avocado in. Wait, how much almond butter? Half cup. Yeah, okay. So that would make sense. I really hope the chocolate flavor disguises it. I mean, I love avocado. I eat it every morning, but... Do I want it in desserts? Not unless I can't taste it. Okay, now I'm gonna put some honey in because I'm not putting in chocolate almond milk, so I wanna sweeten it up a little bit. Although I will put a tiny bit. Wow, that was a lot of honey. 12 ounces. How much is 12 ounces? Oh shit, this is only 9 ounces. No. Oh my God, that's a lot of chocolate chips. Holy shit. Oh, was I supposed to melt those or will those just... We'll see. Okay.
Make sure your bowl's stuck down.
I did lock it in, but it's not always... I think it still spins. It's supposed to. Whoa, that's fast. Well, you guys, I definitely was supposed to heat them up. I hope that I can just... transfer them into a pot, heat up. I mean, it's avocado, tofu, almond milk. Those things can be heated up, so hopefully it works. Okay. You guys, it is turning brown, so that's a good sign. Looking even better, guys. Just a little lumpy. All right, you guys, now I'm gonna re-pour it in here. All of the chunks felt melted, so that's good. It actually smells really awesome, but then again, with that much chocolate chips, obviously it's gonna smell good. Here we go. All right, I am gonna taste a little bit of it, you guys, because imagine if I served it and it tasted like dog shit. It looks like it, but it might taste good. It needs more sweetener. Very bitter. Those chocolate things, they taste very bitter. Alright. That's a lot of honey at that point, just use sugar, you know what I mean? Alright. I just realized I put the same spoon in. They're my family, they're not gonna care, I promise you. That would taste good, I feel, if it was cool. I think that'll taste good chilled. I'm gonna blend it a little bit more, but I think we're on to something. I think it's gonna be good. All right, you guys, this is the gluten-free Graham style pizza pie crust I got. To me, it looks really dark compared to, hold on. Like regular Graham cracker pie crust. So I hope it doesn't taste like burnt. I don't know, but we're gonna pour it in. Man. Maybe I should have gotten a bigger pie crust, honestly. Just gonna smooth it. Yeah, that's a lot for this little pie. Alright, you guys. That is my first take on a vegan chocolate pie. To be fair, the recipe did say melted chocolate chips. I just don't read anything. So I'm gonna chill this. I'll of course let you know in the comments tomorrow how it tastes. I think it'll taste really good once it's like actually chilled for a prolonged period of time. It's still warm. So like warm tofu chocolate, you know, it just doesn't taste good, but it had a very sweet, very dense, very rich flavor. And I think once it's cooled, it will taste really awesome. So can you tell I've been watching Holiday Bake Off? I hope you're having a good day.